the remains and rubble of the Mountain of Omnipotence, the Rated R Superstar is back on Monday Night Raw.
We didn't know if we'd ever see him again.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome WWE Hall of Famer, the Rated R Superstar, Edge!
I miss Jimmel so bad. I can't even begin to imagine the emotions, the rage, the fury that Edge has felt over the last 2 months after not only being kicked out of the group that he formed, the Judgment Day, but then being sidelined by a brutal concerto.
We saw a little bit of that payback at SummerSlam. That fury you mentioned on display.